What it is, guys? This is your boy U.D.P.T. Paruki. And what I really want to talk about for you guys.
What I want to talk about. Tired of all your requirements. Choking off a lot of smoke
because I got a lot of stress. She gave me that dome. It's safety. Well, I just went through it. And to tell you all about it, I have more people that go through it with me. And you know who that is? Shout out my boy Frost. You know, just Frost the Boss. Shout him out. Go to his channel, see what he on, man. This man, he makes some good content. But this man also could have lost his life. He could have lost his life. According to y'all Cincinnati bigots. Y'all play games, man. These games. Oh,
let's go try to see if he'll react off of this type of shit.
Bro, if you think you're not going to jail, I promise to your mama, you going to jail. The real, people could have got your tag. You lucky enough, I couldn't have got it. Me in that situation, it could have got way worse. And what's crazy is, it got way worse, y'all. It got way worse. I did not like how that had rolls on me. I didn't like how, even if it was a fake gun, I didn't like how it rolls on me. Because nowadays, people die every day. Around my country, people die every day. We don't get no life around here, bro. No life. Y'all shouldn't be coming over here, popping up on people, feeling like, oh, it's a good thing to do. Black people die for more reasons than every race out here. We are the best race that has ever lost its population, bro. I understand what y'all be doing when y'all be thinking like that. It be stupid. It be stupid things. This is why people get shot up with BB guns, squirt guns, and all types of stuff. They just shot at a kid not too many days ago. Just shot at a kid for accidental reason, man. People don't like that, bro. People got families. People got people going to college. People got people going to college, bro. Like, this is what I'm saying. This is why people talk and they keep trying to assert y'all about it. Y'all think it's fun and games when it's going on, but when it happened earlier in the long run, a life is lost. You choose a path where you want to get closer to death, where you want to fucking die. It's not good. It's not good on people. People don't even play games like that. It's people out here that's dying every day. Every day, every hour, every weekend. It shouldn't be none of that. It shouldn't even be pellets. I don't care. None of that. That's torture to people. People don't like that. And I'm just here to address it to y'all only because I've been through it. Only because I went through it and I had to go off on somebody that I thought she was messing with. And people are not trusted these days. People literally go about their day just to kill anybody. Nobody cares. You die, you die. You are memorized in a memory, bro. Not in reality. You are memorized in a memory. Y'all get that tomorrow. But at the end of the day, I just want to tell y'all, stop playing with guns, man. Stop playing with any object that is fake and towards people, that scares people, that has people living in fear. Because at the end of the day, you will be living in fear, and karma comes back, and karma is a... Trust me. Y'all don't want to do those problems. Y'all know. Anybody watching this video, anybody feeling like they threatened by the way I'm talking about it and the way I'm saying it, like I'm coming for y'all, it's for everybody. Not just my community, not for a unit, it's for everybody around planet Earth. Watch what y'all doing and watch who... Be careful who y'all hit. Because in the long run, you get hit back. It's like a boomerang. As soon as you fly that bitch out, it come launching right back at you. So at the end of the day, man, be careful what y'all doing. All y'all busters, bro. Be careful. It can bite you in the ass. This is your boy, U.D.P.T. Pro Rookie. Signing off. I got somewhere to go. Don't worry, y'all. I still got to try not to laugh. Don't worry about it. I know. It just hit me today, y'all. I mean, yesterday, man. I just didn't even feel like making the video tonight. So, I apologize. It will be coming out soon. Promise. It's your boy U.D.P.T for Rookie. Oh, West Side. Stick around. It's not like me. Just let me hold.
I'm a mischief. You can't see when I bleed. You break your mouth. All right,
damn. Somehow.
Oh. Nana, do not trip. So we want to call. We might have to call some people up. Like,
you're funny. We record.
Oh. Oh, boy.
Do it for the vine. Do it for the.
Hey, y'all looking good out here.
It's a vlog, so it's a good place.
Us.
Oh.
Y'all ready to
track, nigga?
Watch out, buddy.
She had fun.
A lot of people for that work.
Oh, that swimming thing you went. How was that swimming?
Hit me again.
Let's not see.
Why are you looking at me?